good evening slash morning slash day slash anything else you can think of, ladies and gentlemen. They call me Jake T. Great, and welcome to the final episode of Spooky's House of Jump Scares. That's right. This episode, we're going all the way to the end. Room 1000. And it might be a long episode, it might not be, but I'm excited to see the end of this game as much as you probably are. I really do like the red adaptation to the bottom of the screen. That's actually pretty cool. Now, the previous video that I recorded was me with my best friend, and that's actually pretty awesome that he came over yesterday and decided to record a video with me today. I think that was pretty cool. It was fun, and I probably am going to do more of that. Now, come on. Okay. So you'll probably come over more, and we'll see him more. And I hope you guys subscribe to his channel. Jesus. Okay. It goes like this. Left, left. What? Left. Left. Straight. Left. Is it left, left, straight, right? Or left, left, straight, straight? It's probably straight, straight. Yep. Okay. There. It's been a while since I did that pattern. I don't even think I did that pattern. I don't know. I'm kind of sad, though, that this is the last video for Spooky's House of Jump Scares, because that was a fun game. It was fun playing all through it. But this is going to be a long video, so it won't be over yet. And we're only in room 710. Well, this is a horrible McDonald's. Where's a Burger King? Broken. Oh, of course. Of course, the female bathroom is full. Oh, this is number 3. I gotta find number 1. Should start with that, I guess. But where would number 1 be? Probably in here. Duh. Of course, number 1's in the kitchen. Yep, number 1! I was anxious getting a job here at first, but it seems like things are getting a bit better. This chain is really expanding, which is a shock, because just last week I heard this company was going broke. Every day, more and more people show up to eat here. Still, something still sets me off about this place, and it's food, though, so I'm going to try and not eat anything from here. Oh. Because you definitely don't want to eat anything from here. This is number 2. Today was a weird day. The average number of orders continues to rise as it has been, but I don't know about the number of people. Today I saw some use the drive-thru and order a lot of food for one person, and then about 10 minutes later they were back, they ordered the same exact meals, and then they left again. Then after another 10 minutes they were back again. Maybe they're just delivering food for a party or hotel, but it worries me for some reason. Yeah, I would be kind of sketched about that too. Kitchen's locked, we just discovered that. Alright, let's go out. Number 3 is the bathroom. The female bathroom. Well, I broke my one rule today. The management doesn't give out actual lunch breaks, so I can't go anywhere. And they won't allow outside food here. I mean, they actually screamed at the last customer who did that. Anyway, I had a burger. It wasn't bad, and I don't feel sick. So I might get a few every now and then. I would too if it's not bad. Yep. Yep. Ooh, a key. Hello, key. What's in this bathroom? Oh, it's locked. Which means I have a feeling we can go in there. I don't want to go in there. I wouldn't want to go in there. Locked. Number 4 is somewhere. This was the world's crappiest playground. 4! This is strange. I had a dream last night about this restaurant. I know I was here, but I also felt like I was in another place at the same time. Everything looked so wrong. Nothing was the right size, and I kept hearing these strange animal noises, almost like wailing. I guess I just feel guilty for eating that burger the other day. Also, today I saw that man again. The one who kept ordering every 10 minutes. This time, he never even left the parking lot. He just got his meal, parked, and then got back in line. He must have done it at least 8 times before he left. He must be obsessed with his food, I guess. That's the exit. Do we even enter in here? Oh my boogers, we do! I'm gonna go this way. Oh, there's a note. 5. There was a horrible accident today. At least that's what the managers are calling it. One of the other employees brought in some outside food and got into a fight with the manager about it. The employee said the burgers here smell like sulfur. I then watched the manager grab the kid's neck and shove his head into the grill. The employee got up and ran out before anyone could do anything, and I'm told that he is fine. But that really shook me today. I wouldn't want to work here. Makes me wonder, how big am I to fit in this thing, like perfectly walk through it? I must be like a small person. That is a window. Or is that a mirror? Yeah, that's a window, not a mirror. Yeah, I was gonna say, if that's a mirror, I can't see my reflection, and that would be weird. Are you sure this is a playroom? 6. I'm leaving. I fell asleep in my car today after eating one of those burgers. I remember brief flashes of a man or animal coming toward me and feeling like some huge lumbering thing was wailing from deep underground as I continued eating. When I woke up, I was fine, but I veered off the road. I don't know if it's some weird allergic reaction to a... What's with the big words, man? Preservative. I knew how to pronounce that word, and I stuttered. Preservative they use or something much worse, but this is my last day. See, I know big words. I know how to pronounce them, but I can't pronounce them when I read them. That's the thing. Because then some words are in random orders. Key! So that guy quit. I'd quit too. What's the key to? Well, I'll have to figure it out. Is it to here? Nope. Is it to the bat stall? I didn't want a stall. Nope. I don't think there is a key to that stall. Or should they tell you what kind of keys they'd open up? It's probably the manager key. Or the freezer key. Oh! Ew. Ah, there's another key. Exit key picked up. That's kind of cool. What? Whoa, what the heck? What the heck? Oh, okay. I'm getting out of here. I don't like this pizza place. Hamburger place. Pizza place. The layout changed. He's chasing after me. Where the heck? Oh, there's the door. What? Oh my god, I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Screwed, 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 screwed. Nope, I'm not. Okay. What? What? I would like to know where I am. Where did I end up going? Oh. Well, everybody that bound is scared of the temple ground and shook him and blah blah blah. Aww, I did die. Alright, let's get out of here. That was a no door. That's a no door. Where's the doors? The doors disappear? Oh, I hope not. Okay, no, that one's there. The dancing in the green room is gonna have to end when I'm being chased. Oh, there's a door there. There's a door there. Right? Yeah. I knew it. Oh, I hate when there's no door that appears. Ooh. Spooky. That's what I guess why they call it Spooky's House of Jump Scares. How long will this thing that looks like freaking Elmo... it doesn't even look like Elmo. It looks like an Elmo mixed with, like, the devil. Yeah, the devil Elmo will be chasing after me. Mixed with Ant, because he's got the bug eyes. I don't know, just a suggestion of what he looked like. Oh, he's done. He's gone. Nice. Well, that's good that he's not chasing after me anymore. Any more new games? Nope, just Mrs. Spook. Spooky cart. Okay, I couldn't see that. And Mall of the Spook. You know what? We gotta play Mall of the Spook for one last time. What is this song? And here we go! I just like this part of the dubstep. And then, when we get to it, ready for it? I just want to thank whoever made this song. It's an awesome song, and it's perfect for my outro. So thank you, whoever made this song. Jake. Again, my name isn't Spooky, but whatever. All right, let's go. Oh, hi. Hi. Me neither. I get an axe? Yeah, I do have an axe. Thank you. I am. I think. Am I? You think?
Well, I didn't really have a gift ready, so, yeah. There you go. I'm with that steady. It'll never, ever run out. So, see you later.
I always wanted a little gift hammer. Hammer now. The password is cake! Remember that, children. The password is cake. And, wait a minute. Maybe it'll only go to the next room. Hang on. We'll see. Burp, 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 burp. Did... Unlimited stamina! But I can't even run. Well, I can shut my axe, but I can't run. Yes! Yes, I am there. Thank you. I was drinking, chop, running. Oh, I remember the jam and all that stuff. Nah, that was boring. And you just walk down the endless hallways, why don't you? I can do that. That's what I do for a living. I walk down endless hallways.
I walk this lonely road, the only one that I.
Because that was a green room side of a song. I'll finish the song between colored rooms. That's when the song will be played the most. It's when I walk through colored rooms. I'm not having any patience with this. No patience at all.
The only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's home to me, and I walk alone.
Oh, it's not colored room. I saw the red, and I was just like, so yeah, I can keep going. Ooh, I got an idea. But we'll do it later. Hey! My stamina is back! And who's chasing after me now? It's the giant moose. Let's look at him, because I didn't look at him when I last saw him. Ah, he looks weird! Okay, I'm running away from him. The flesh will sustain your- Go away! You don't even have a cute face. You're ugly. You're just an ugly little squib from... What was the video? From Batman and Spider-Man. And you're just horrifying. That was not even cute. That was horrifying. It was utterly horrifying. Running through the walls. Not running through walls. Unless I'm playing Pokemon and I use an action replay. But no, I'm not running through walls. I'm running between walls. Just had to do that. It had to be done. Oh, he's gone. Thank you. I was not in the mood for that guy to be chasing after me. No way in heck I was going to have him chase after me. There's just no way it's going to happen. No. No way. No. No way. My axe on something. I don't like hitting my axe on things because it's not cool. Oh, I don't like this path. I gotta like draw a map on that path because it's like it goes in three times and then it's finally there. It's like how do you even do that? You go in a room in a room? Nope. This is the last room. Okay. I know the pattern. I know the pattern once I do it. Hey! That was a save right there. Room 800. 200 more rooms to go. Oop, hey. What is it? Only to keep that blood pumping. Here! I like that blood pumping. Into the depths of room of the 800s. Oh. So pretty. There's chains and more chains, and it's just fabulous. Oh, it's green now. Oh, burn a man, 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 I had to do that. That had to be done. If it wasn't, die. It's a cute cupcake, though. Okay, from now on, I only chop the ugly ones with the distorted face and the red glowing eyes. Those eyes! Those horrible red eyes! Yeah, you're so cute! They're so cute, but they have like a... Sound like a... gorilla. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa. I don't know what this room is, but we will figure it out. What is this? Wow, what a mansion inside another mansion! Maybe I've made it all the way to the end of the house. Maybe this is like a resting place or another entrance, perhaps. Whatever the case, I think this is a good spot to rest. Locked. There are so many rooms to explore. Another note. I don't know what the order for this one is. This mansion is strange. I think the bricks and wood are actually just painted on. Everything still feels kind of fake. Although, also, I keep hearing movement and voices below me. Maybe other survivors are hiding down there. Maybe, I don't know. Broken. And this is locked. Bottles. What? I can hear him coming down the hallway. I need to hide, but I don't know where. I know this is not an exit or a resting place, but it's just another specimen room. I think he's outside the door now. Hide. Oh! Oh. Oh. I can hide. From whatever the heck's coming out. I don't wanna know. I really don't wanna know what's popping out. What's gonna say hi to me and what's gonna break through the door or something. It's gonna be like, you could tell they're painted on. It's fake. It's such a fake wall. You're so fake. I don't think he's coming through. Oh my god, what the heck? What is that? Okay, maybe he was coming through, and I was just being impatient about it. Yeah, I think that was it. Is he coming? Oh my god, there he is! Oh my god, he is ugly! He is ugly! You are ugly! As long as he can't see me, everything should be okay! Everything should be okay. Everything should be okay. I am not in here. Is he gone? I think he's gone. I'm pretty sure he's gone. And there's another mispainting on the wall. I don't think that's a glitch. I think that's actually part of the game, because the character did say something like, wait, did I miss something in here? I feel like... No, in here. I feel like I'm missing something in here. Like, I feel like he dropped something, maybe? Left something that's important? No? Didn't leave anything that's important? No? Alright, I'm good. Alright, let's go. That's broken. And, oh, key! Bedroom key picked up. Bedroom key. Bedroom is... That's not the bedroom. I'm so confused. I should explore the house a little bit more before I go into any other room. That's not the bedroom. That's gonna be a room, though. Let's go in here. That's also not a bedroom. I'm guessing the bedroom are upstairs because I noticed there was a staircase. Broken. Broken. Alright, so now we're now going upstairs. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Oh, I wish you could walk up the stairs, but no, you have to animate up the stairs. In here? Oh, it's a bedroom. I somehow managed to get away, but I don't know how long. I hear him even when I know he is not here, there. It's like he isn't even real, but instead my own fears manifesting themselves and stalking me. Anything in here? Nope. Alright. Let's go in the other one. Another bedroom. Oh, that's his sound. I know that's a sound. I know that's a sound. Now, oh, I just realized I'm hiding in here. That's cool. Nice little hide spot. Keep yourself nice and cozy. You're better. You better know that keeps you nice and cozy. It's a nice spot to keep you nice and cozy.
I like being nice and cozy.
Okay. Enough Family Guy voices, and here he comes! That is a sickle. Whoops.
I'm not in here.
You're doing spazzing against the wall. You're just like at the wall, and he's like,
"Where are you?"
I am not here.
I want to get out.
Okay, he's gone. Oh, he dropped a key. Key picked up. Is it one of the other rooms? Probably is. Down into here. Probably like one of the two rooms that were locked. Those doors are both broken. I know that for a fact. It's probably this door. Yay! Library. Anything mysterious? Like here? No. There. Oh, it looks like it's what, missing something. Yeah, it's missing a book. Alright, well, there was another key that we picked up. That's what I like about this game. It's a puzzle game. It's pretty cool. Oh, book! He's coming again. I knew you could hide here. I'm look more visible in this area. He will definitely be able to see me here. There's no doubt. I'm gonna break through the door. Yep. Wow, that was like really good, like, timing to break through the door.
Oh, look, he's so cute. You're so cute. You know you're so cute.
Oh, you see me, don't you? No, you don't. You're Chinese. Why does a Chinese dude sound like that? He's like,
where are you?
No, I'm not, actually. Didn't you tell? Alright, let's go to the library because we picked up a book.
We picked up a book and we're bringing it back to the library.
Because it's really late. It's like 10 months late and I gotta pay the bill for it. I have a bad feeling about going down here. What the heck? Is this like his home? Is this where he lives? Probably is. It's probably him. I'm so proud of my dirty home. And he lives like one of my friends do. I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. I mean, like, I hope I am. And then I hope, like, I don't have to run out of this room. Because then that would suck. What? Oh, hiding in the closet. You know, it was like I'm in the basement, too. He's just like, I know where he is, so I'm going to follow him. Ah! Oh, good Scott. You're going to see me.
Where are you? I'm definitely not in here. Don't make any sudden movements!
No, stop saying the same thing. Over and over again. It kind of gets annoying. Sickle man! Because you're so cool with your sickles. Your sickle. Is he gone yet? Oh, he's right there, because he thinks I'm in here.
Are you out there? I can see you! With your weapon! That's not illegal!
But when is he gonna leave? Oh, I think he left. He left. You know when he leaves because the music stops. Is there something in here that he, like, dropped? A key! Exit key. Picked up. Yes! Now I just gotta find my way out of here. I mean, like, I think I know my way out of here. Should find it. I don't feel safe going down this one path because he went down this one path. This is the one path that he went out of. Oh my god! Wait a minute. I shouldn't go that way. Oh! I thought I went the wrong way for a second. Ah, exit. Nice. So that's where he does live because, like, you can see it. I think the exit is right where I think it is. Going this way. Yep, and then go through here. Ha! Found the exit. Oh my god, I can't believe I found the exit. But now he's chasing me through the rest of Spooky's house. Until he gets lost. What the heck? There's three pumpkins! Because three pumpkins apparently do something. Oh my god. 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 He's done. We're gone. Done. Gone. Gone done. What the heck? Oh, it's one of these rooms. I remember that. Where the door is locked halfway through the room. Yeah, I remember this. Okay. Oh, Jesus! Lord of Christ Almighty and everything else that appears in life. That was scary. Locked! I don't want to be locked. I don't like being locked. Woo! I did it! Got out. Ooh, because we found a new character, so I just want to see if the characters go higher now.
Oh, they do!
We have specimen 12, who is the house. Is the house itself? Is the house itself specimen 12? I think it is. Or was the guy in the house specimen 12? We'll see. And specimen 13? That was ugly. Super ugly. For some reason I thought it was one of those rooms where it's like... That's what I thought the room was. I thought the room was... This house is so big. It's such a... Oh, I thought it was like a thing where Spooky's like,
so, you finally made it to get through the end, right? Well, have fun. I tricked you, though.
The Melodic Verto Gaming. I totally said your YouTube name wrong. The Melodic Verto Gaming. This one's for you. Thought you would like that piece of toast, because that is toast, and that piece of toast is for you, much as you like toast, because I know how much you like toast, even though that looked like it was a beat up piece of toast. It was like, it was sad toast, it was very sad toast. I don't like sad toast. I don't know about you. I don't like sad toast. For good time's sakes, the Ink Man is chasing me. Seems like the Ink Man has been chasing me for a while now. Like, because there's been other parts where he's been chasing me. Room 900. There we are, room 900. You get a chance to save? Yep. Hang in there. I have hung in there before. Alright. And into more of the game we go. Remember, we're going all the way, so only 100 rooms left.
I felt like I just started this game yesterday. It goes by way too fast.
And then again, I suppose the first game that you play is the game you finish with. This room looks weird. Ah, they all look weird. I like it though, it gives it an older touch to it. Boxes! Now I guess we get to see who that spooky lady looks like. That's a coffee. More of that. More of that! Okay. And here we are, into room 910. Oh, I can't see a thing. Also because of window reflection, because it's daytime. A note! Research resort? Research report 1. More whales are being shipped into the facility tomorrow, one for a healthy inspection and two that are already dead for autopsies. More and more beach whales keep appearing around those islands, and I still can't find what is causing it. Probably like a vicious killer mermaid! Oh. Okay. I really don't know where to go. I'm just going to... I guess 4132, and then I watched carelessly as the sea rose above the sky, casting waving shadows over the world. I saw the silhouettes of creatures both familiar and forgotten, and suddenly I found myself falling upwards towards the ocean of darkness. I wonder if that 4132 is an important note. Probably is. That's locked. Wait. Is there anything else in this room that I should notice before I leave? Another table. Nothing over here. Okay. Probably did forget something and not noticing it. Ah, what? Oh. Oh. Research report 3. Whale 15A still is alive. Gets in the fist. Thrashing. Those fights with the lungs, but I would have the tools and I'd allow it to check without it dying. I would have to allow it to die from whatever the cause was. That sucks. Oh, this is 2. Whale is an appearance smaller animal, and the strangest thing about them is their placement, and even arose inside the whale's stomach is about 5 feet from the bottom of the stomach lining. Oh, a lantern! Well, it's about time I can see things! Can I axe it too? Nice. I can use multiple things. Do it again! Danger, high water pressure. Don't want to go in there, apparently. But I do want to go this way. Because I haven't gone this way yet. What's this door? Broken? What's this door? This is a thing. Oh. Search for 4. Will 15 has died sooner than I expected. While I was away on holiday, I regret there's nothing much more estimated that I lived longer than a senior autopsy. And nothing seemed to be wrong with the lungs, but the stomach had a circular hole about 2 feet in diameter all the way through the outside of the whale. It's pretty much confirms a parasite is the cause of death. Again, probably a super killer, a super killer mermaid code 4132. Let's try that. 4132. Ah! Good thing I read that note. And there's a key. Another note, research facility is now in dire need more engineers. We have a whole block that is flooded, and some vital staff are missing. Okay. Sorry about your vital staff being missing. That's not the exit. Where's the exit? Oh, the exit's right here. And then we want to go this way again and lower water pressures. Which is in this room. Yep. Water pumping control. Pump control. Water pressures are probably low now. Stop going into the broken doors. The hallways are your exit. Ooh. The lantern got snuffed out. Broken. Research report 7. All the staff is gone. Only I remain. For no purpose, I remain here, resting the call from behind the sealed doors. But I will remain as long as I can. Don't open that door. Okay. What's in here? Nothing's in here. I guess I should open the door. Oh, it's locked. Good. I don't want to open that door. I had a feeling there would be something weird in there. Oh! Okay, there's a key to the door that you're not supposed to open. But I'm gonna do it. Oh, I'm doing it. Oh, what is that? Oh, okay. You're going in the water. Oh! Whoa. Okay, I have an idea. And I think I know how this level's played. She swims to you while you swim to the boxes. As long as you're on the boxes when she's swimming, she won't get ya. Alright, go. Oh, box, 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 box. Am I in the box? Alright, I'm in the box. Alright, let's go through the door. I think you're so cool. She can swim through walls. Yeah, I figured that much. Most of the characters in this game can swim through earths. Walk through walls, or just go through walls in general. Because that's the right, correct term. Okay. Hey, I got this down. This is pretty easy for 900s. I thought, like, the 900s would be the difficultiest. It's not even a word. That's okay. It doesn't have to be a word. As long as you're having fun, it doesn't have to be a word. When was that? It's been going on for, like, 18 rooms. Math there. 18 rooms! I had yelled at the number in case you were wondering. There's a loud splashing. I don't know. I find the swimming thing boring. I thought they would do something better for like the 900th room. Considering it's the second to last set of rooms. Or it is the last set of rooms. I'm just really curious to see how the game ends. That's one thing I'm really looking to forward to. I almost ran out of sprint there. Or stamina. Oh, are we done? Are we done? We are done. Nice. Nice. That took forever to do. Or to get through. Itchy nose. Don't like itchy noses. Especially when you're playing a hard concentrating game! There. And I don't like this creature. Oh my god, I don't like this creature. Please don't chase me! Oh my god. I don't like this creature. Oh, no, no, no. I don't want to die. I'm too far to die. Because then if I do die, I'm going to have to, like, go all the way back to frickin' room 900 beginning, and that's going to suck, but even though this game kind of goes by fast. Notice that, because I'm already in 976 freaking 4 toenails. What? I don't know, the flashing lights are making my brain not think. Hey, back to the original sound effects. Good, I like the original sound effects. Far much better than the that kind of sound effect. So I think that was one of them. Oh, no, 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 don't get stuck. Please don't get stuck with the giant mouth thing. Oh, I thought I lost health there. I mean, I'm doing good for the health thing. Don't say that, because the last time I said something like that, I ended up dying!
Mariner, hello, coffee mug. Or tea mug. Where do I go? Okay. I made it.
Still don't lose any health. Are you chasing me the rest of the way?
I guess it is. Oh my god, I am so slow. Okay. Oh. What? Elevator 995? Oh.
Keep a little pep in your step.
No, there's no back buster. Alright, here we go. 995! This is where it is. This is where it all is. All of it. This is where the entire time of the ending, the last five rooms, the last four rooms, the last three rooms. We've been waiting a long time for these last two rooms. I can't wait to see what this last one room has to lead up to. Let's all take a moment and pray that we made it to room 999. 999. Room 1000. Here we are. It's the exit. Oh, I didn't know I even had to do that. I just did that for fun.
It's so cute!
It's quite the beauty. We made it. We made it all the way. Huh? Piece of Skyfall failure. I did.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yes.
You look sad. Big Sky screensaver has been disabled. I do.
Fortitude
or dedication! Or something. Oh! Hi, door. Ah! The game's not over yet.
I knew it!
Oh! Okay! Oh, the doors are, like, actually open. That's cool. None of these doors are gonna open, I guess. I guess it's only the important doors. And these ones are just here for decoration. I guess the ending, you actually gotta make the doors open. 713. I don't wanna know what that was! I'm good! Alright, I guess we're going through here. Oh. Hey, what? Isn't that the death screen? Oh! Hello! It's good to see you! Okay, don't let the hand grab you. Because apparently that's not fun. Kill that thing. Kill that thing. Oh, get away. Yeah, hit him. Oh, yeah. Let's take all that damage out from him. He can't have any fun. There's no way he's gonna kill me. Oh, it's those things. Oh, so this is cool! I kinda like this final boss level. I don't understand why there's some of the things it does. I do like the giant hand that reaches out from the bottom. And it summons those guys. Oh, I got hit.
There we go. Hit a fireball at me. Oh, crap. Crap. Are you gonna hit another one? Oh! Oh! Let's grab him. Let's take him down. Yeah! I hope my health regenerates soon. Because I really am not in the mood for a death. Oh, then again, I saved 5 rooms before this, so I mean, it's not like it's the end of the world if I die. Oh, get away from the hand! Get away from the hand! I know I can go here. Okay. I'm gonna stand over here and let you shoot one of those things at me. One of those fireball deals. Okay, shoot another one. Shoot the next 3. Yeah! Attack you. Well, I guess there's a lot of times you gotta fight him. Normally, in normal games, it's like every 3 turns. Or it's like every 3 tries you fight a boss, but this isn't a normal game. I've discovered that when I played it. It's a cool game. I mean, I do like the final boss at the end. I didn't know there'd be a final boss at the end. I like the idea of a final boss at the end. Cause you know, you're like used to... Ah! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. I'm gonna die, am I? Am I gonna die? Yeah, probably I'm gonna die. Okay, I have to dodge those for now. Cause like, I don't wanna die. There's those things that I can just ignore. Wait for my health to regenerate. Ooh, that's so ugly. You're like Spooky's dad? Boyfriend? You don't like it because I'm a boy and you're jealous of my good looks? You're jealous that Spooky likes me better than you, aren't you? Alright, hit the fireball back. What? What? Did I die? I did die. Root! What'd I say? Did I say root? Let's go fight this monster again! Oh, I have to go through these rooms. We got... Here we go. Back through the weird rooms.
I'm taking all those logs that keep going out, and I'm nailing them together.
Fun! I should join you.
Oh, I'm so scared.
Actually, I kinda am. I might die again. I look so bad at this game. I am terrible. I like how it's glitching out from clean to dirty. It's like the evolution of this room. It's like... Alright, here we go. Hey, okay. So you think you're so cool coming out at me. And I'm going to launch this thing back at you. Go. Oh, God. I gotta time that right. I gotta time that right. It's like, there we go. There we go. All 3 of them hit him. Okay. I got it. I got this. This isn't hard to do. This isn't hard to do at all. Not hard to do. Oh my lord, and a pickle stick. Pickle stick. Okay. I think I got these characters down. What the heck was that? Somebody squeezing blood at me? Yeah, hit him back. There, die. And I can whack you 1,000 times with my thing. My thing of thinginess. There you go. Oh, get away from those. Those are just pools and temples and stuff. It just sits there and watches me thinking it's so cool. He's like, it's so cool. And I'm like, I know, right? And he's like, I've always loved you. And I'm like, I love you too. Not right now, because that would be kind of weird. There we go. Oh, I thought he was gone. I was like, that was a lot of hits. I think I can get him. Maybe. Let's see. We'll see about that. Oh, there's four of them. I didn't notice the four. Oh, hey. That hand's like really close to me. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, there are three of them. They're both dying at the same time. God, it's getting like impowerful. That's not a word, but it will be. How long does it take for this dude to die? Oh, okay, more hands. There's like five of his hands now coming after me. Human being doesn't even have five hands. They all summon these creatures. Oh, all of them, all of them. Yeah, he got hit. Oh, come on. I gotta take more life out of him. I'm sure there's a better way where I could, like, hit him. And there's, like, all 10 of his hands that are coming out. All 10 of them. There's 10. Get to him! Yes! He's dead! And that happened.
Well, he died.
I did.
In a pretty tragic way, too.
Yeah.
Just tragic enough for you to become a ghost. Good job, by the way, making it this far.
Oh.
So buckle up, soldier, because now I finally think we have enough troops to invade.
What? What?
My loyal troops, no longer shall we be called cute or adorable. No longer will we be disregarded and ignored. For now, we are the most feared army in the world.
Oh. Wow. That's kind of cool. I really think it was going to end? Seriously? Wait, there's more? I did it! I beat the game! Wow! I didn't think I would do it, but I did it! That's cool! That's really cool! Wow! Nice. Definitely didn't see that coming. Beat the game. Well, like, the ending of the game. I mean, like, I knew I was gonna beat it. What are you talking about? I didn't see the ending coming like that. Hey, look, I know those. I know all of them. Except for the last two. I know the rest. Thanks for playing! Wow! That was fun. I actually really liked playing that game. There's like 1,000 of my names. Okay, well, we don't need that. There we go. The end of the game. Oh, we'll get to the main thing. So thank you all so much for watching. I'm glad I actually got to share all five parts of Spooky's House of Jump Scares with you guys. And I gotta admit, the game was fun to play. Hopefully there's more of this stuff later on. So, again, this is... I gotta think of a cool outro for, like, the finales of games. So, thank you guys for watching me play Spooky's House of Jump Scares. It was a fun adventure, and I hope you guys liked it. Now, to make a final outro for this game, I hope all of you have a wonderful time. Take care, guys. See you all later.
Hi.
Hi. Okay. That's like a Five Nights at Freddy's thing. Five Nights at Spooky's. Fan game idea. Many of you are programmed gamers, people who make video games.
Death a wronger way. A wronger? A wronger. Okay, let's go. Someone dies.
Shut up. That's not my name, bro.